In this video, you will learn how to make an Apple ID completely free without a credit card. So if you want a step-by-step guide to creating an Apple ID for free, make sure you watch this video until the end, because that's where you'll also come to know about a bonus tip to get up to 6 months of free Apple Music using your newly created Apple ID. So without any further delay, let's get started. First thing first, if you have an existing Apple ID that you assigned into your iPhone and you still want to create a new Apple ID, you'll have to go to settings and tap on your Apple ID. And here you have to just scroll all the way down until you see sign out button. You'll have to first sign out from this Apple ID, and as soon as you sign out from this Apple ID, you will see a screen that will say sign in option. Let me show you how. If you go to settings here, you may see there is sign into your iPhone option here. So this is the basic interface that you will see when you get a new iPhone and you are not signed into your Apple ID. In order to download any apps or use iCloud services, you will have to first sign into your Apple ID, and for that you need to create an Apple ID. How will you create that? Simply tap on sign in option, and here from these various options you need to select don't have an Apple ID. And when you tap on that, it will open an interface to create a new Apple ID. Simply enter your first name, then last name, and then enter the date of birth, and then tap continue. Next, it will ask you whether you want to use your phone number or use your email address to create Apple ID. Simply select use email address, and then here on the next screen, you may enter any email address here to create your Apple ID. For example, if you have already got a Gmail account or Outlook account, you may enter that here as well. But since we want to create an iCloud account for this Apple ID, so we will select do not have an email address and tap on that, and it'll open a prompt with the option to get an iCloud email address. Simply tap on that, and then here you can create a new iCloud email address. Simply enter the desired email address here and then tap continue. If it says email address taken, that means the email address is already in use and you need to try with a new unique email address. Simply tap OK and try with a different one. Now that this unique iCloud email address is available, so we are ready to create this iCloud email address. You simply need to tap on create email address, and this will start creating this iCloud account. Next, it will ask you to set a password for your Apple ID. Simply enter a password and then retype the password to verify it, and then tap continue. If it says weak password, then that means you have not met all the criteria for this strong password. That is, the password must be at least 8 characters, include a number, an uppercase letter and a lowercase letter. So simply check yourself and try to meet these criteria. I'll edit it and then tap continue. Next, you need to enter your phone number and verify that. For verifying your phone number, you get two options. You may either use text message or phone call. I prefer using text message, so I'll simply tap continue, and then it will send a verification code to my phone number. I'll simply enter the verification code here, and then it will show you terms and conditions. Simply scroll down and tap agree. By the way, if you have time, you may read that as well. And now your Apple ID is being created. As you can see, this is currently signing in to the new Apple ID. It may take a few minutes or seconds depending upon your internet speed. Next, you need to enter your passcode. And now your new free Apple ID is created, and you may use this Apple ID without a credit card. As you can see, in payment and shipping method, it shows none. That means I haven't added any payment method yet, and still this free Apple ID can be used. So this is how you can create a free Apple ID without credit card. And as promised in the beginning of this video, here is a bonus tip that will help you get up to 6 months of free Apple Music using this newly created Apple ID. For that, you need to simply watch this video, as I have already created that. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off, and I'll see you in the next video.